the man with Steven Hillenburg and his sponge wound up conquering the world. Steve Hillenburg began his career as a marine biologist, and to teach children about ocean life forms, he created a little comic book called The Intertidal Zone, featuring cartoon versions of various tide pool critters.
I decided I wanted to do a show about one character that was innocent, well-meaning, and kind of an oddball.